It's important to understand how BRCA1 works, because it's a way of us understanding how it is that cancer is prevented in most of us most of the time. Although the average rate of getting cancer for a woman in the UK is about 12%, for people with the BRCA1 mutation, it's much higher, it's nearer 90%. Understanding how that works tells us how cancer develops, or more interestingly, how it doesn't develop, what the rest of the people who don't have a change in BRCA1 have that prevents cancer from developing. It's also important to help those people who do have a change in their BRCA1 genes understand their cancer risk, and it's important for deciding which treatments to give to which people depending on the way their tumour's behaving, whether it behaves like a BRCA1 deficient tumour or not.